Out of the zone, a pass to Drzenovic, tipped by Cannon. Now Drzenovic moves right to left, hits the Milwaukee line and chips it in. Seltzer played it on the wall. Drzenovic knocked it down. Now Franson, ties him up. Over to help is Eric Nielsen, who starts hitting Grant. And now we're on! Grant and Nielsen drop the gloves. Wild swings from both. Grant lost his helmet. A couple of lefts. Nielsen missing over the top. Now comes back with a rabbit punch to Grant's jaw. They tie up, and the helmet goes as Grant tossed it away off of Nielsen. A good left, and another left, a third left to the right ear of Nielsen. Grant and Nielsen still jockeying for position on the goal line. Grant trying to get that right arm free. Nielsen a slow over the top left. Grant comes back with a right. Now they both fall down, and that'll be broken up.